New details now on that breaking news in Waterbury. One person has serious injuries after a crash in Waterbury early this morning. Police say officers responded around 4:15 to the hit and run in the area of North Main Street and Lakewood Road. You can see extensive damage to one of the vehicles. One person was taken out of the SUV and has serious life-threatening injuries. The driver of the other vehicle was also hurt. The road was closed for several hours as part of the ongoing investigation.